Next up, let's take a look at the sample panel and some of the playback options we get with that panel. We have a direction. We can play forwards or backwards, or forwards and backwards, or backwards and forwards. We can loop the sample so it goes over and over again, or we can change it to a one shot. So here I have a sample going forwards and looping. That's what it sounds like going backwards. Pretty much the same thing. The pitch mode determines what happens when the sample is pitch shifted. Retrigger allows each note to start the sample from the very beginning. Disable it, and legato playing when you connect the notes makes the sample continue from the last position. We can specify the root note for this sample, and it's automatically set when we import a sample. And then we can, of course, clear the sample, remove it. We have the loop start and endpoint down here. We can crossfade. We can create an offset. So let's say we want this entire section to loop, but we want it to start in the middle. So here's where it starts, and then it loops the entire selection. We can also delay the playing of this sample. So we want to hear this one for the first half second. This one comes in after. We can delay that sample from playing. And those are some of the sample playback options in Iris 2.